What's up, guys? Thank you so much for tuning back into my channel. As you can see, I have a different setting because I'm in Carlissa's room. Hi, Lissy.
Hi.
Okay, so today's video is going to be kind of like a talk with me, and I'm going to take down my twists. Oh, God, what did I have this in? I think I've had these in for about 4 or 5 days. And yeah, I'm ready to take this out. So the first thing I do is I separate it in half. I take these little alligator clips. No, it's fine. I separate myself. I think my boyfriend the other day told me that I look like the girl from Jimmy Neutron. Maybe? Yeah. And I just sat there like, word, son. You don't have to use water, but I always spritz my hair with water because I just feel like my hair is drier than other people's hair. So I just give it a quick little, let me turn around. Quick little. Can you not? I can't do videos with people in the room, like.
I'm sorry.
Trick. And then whenever you take out your hair, you should always use some type of oil. I'm not in my room, but Lissy loves me and she gave me this grapeseed oil. It's just some regular grocery store brand. So, can you see that? Oh, I would just pour like that much. Yep, that's a bit much.
Rub it all in.
Yeah, that was a bit much. But. And I kind of sleep with this in a ponytail. Sometimes I don't because I can't sleep with my hair in ponytails. It doesn't work for me. But in order to stretch it out and elongate it, I did sleep with it in a ponytail for like a day and a half. So then I'm just going to start unraveling and I'm going to. Are you okay? Anyway, guys, about my life. So what is it? Finals week? It is finals week. I just took my biology final today. And I feel like I passed. No, I feel like I passed. I feel like I did a really good job. Yeah, I feel like I passed. We got our exam grades back from 2 days ago. Definitely failed. I got a 59. But you guys don't understand how hard the class is. It's just, I feel like they ask questions that are like outside of what you have to like apply what you learned and then go back and apply that on top of an explanation. It's just really a lot, but it also helps you think critically. So I guess, but I think I did really good on my final exam. So, oh, let's talk about my hair. Okay, so a lot of people always ask me what color this is, what dye this is, all that extra hype stuff. So this is a fusion of 3 different Adore hair dye brands in the little bottle. Depending on where you live, they vary. The hair supply store has them for like $5.29 and they're like this big. But this is a mix of African Violet, which is like this blue kind of color, Purple Rage, and another purple. I'll link them down below or show you guys a picture of what they look like. But this is a mix of all 3 colors. It's kind of fading now, but it is purple. My hair is purple. And I decided to go purple because I had this copper color, as you guys know. And I just copper kind of fire check. Red color, and I just feel like everybody had the color and I was most definitely over it, so I was just like, yeah, I need another color. And I dyed this myself. I am not a licensed cosmetologist. I have no license in how to properly dye hair. The Adore was easy enough to where you could just slap it on and do it that way, so that's what I did. Yeah, so that's what I did with mine. It didn't really take that long. You're supposed to leave it on for, I think, 15 to 30 minutes. But I'm extra. I left mine on for an hour, probably. I usually do it while I'm cleaning or something like that. And then you can rinse it out. I rinsed it out, conditioner first, shampooed last. And the color, it's going to shed in the shower because you're applying water. But for the most part, it really stayed in. And it lasts a long time. I haven't had to re-dye it until maybe 8 to 9 months afterwards. So yeah, that's the color. My hair type, I have 3B hair in the front of my hair. And in the back is all 4B, 4C. So I don't really follow that scale too much with like the products that I'm picking out. But hey, to each his own. So I have grapeseed oil running down my hands. I've never had a dog because my parents weren't having none of that on their couches. So I've always been in love with other people's animals. And they had this cute little dog. Her name was Lucy. She was a rescue dog. I'm probably going to put her somewhere on the screen. But she was so adorable. And she was brown. And I picked her up. And sealed it in the envelope. And knew one day you find it. And knew one day you come back and rewind it singing.
Real though. It's so wild, man. This is crazy.
I look like I got a weave in, shorty. How did I get here this morning? Oh God! If anyone knows how to do proper perm rod sets or knows how to keep them from breaking, because every time I wrap them, it doesn't matter how small my hair is, it's really thick, so they always end up breaking. If anybody knows how to keep them from not doing that, please let me know, comment below, DM me on Instagram, whatever it is, because I really want to do perm rod sets, but I don't have the patience. No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Fuck these other niggas, I'll be right by your side till 2005. Okay, hold up, wait a minute, all good, just a week ago. Crew at my house, and we party every weekend. So, on the radio, that's my favorite song. Make me bounce around like I don't know, like I won't be here long. Now the thrill is gone, got no patience, cause I'm not a doctor. Go, why is you lying? Girl, why you Mufasa? Yeah, mi casa su casa. Got it strip it like Gaza. Got so high off volcanoes, now the flow is so lava. Yeah, we spit that saliva. iPhone got message from Viber. Either the head is so hydra, or we let bygones be bygones. My God, you pay for your friends? I'll take that as a compliment. Got a house full of homies. Why I feel so the opposite? Incompetent ain't the half of it. Saturdays with young lavish. The saddest shit is I'm bad as it. Beans they took from the cabinet. Sorry, I'm just scared of the future. Till 2005, I got your back, we can do this, hold up. No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Fuck these other niggas, I'll be right by your side. Till 2005, hold up. 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 No matter what you say, what you do, I'm alone, I have a dream with you. All these other niggas, I'll be right by your side till 2005. Hold up. 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 I used to care what people thought, but now I care more, and nobody out here's got it figured out. So therefore, I've lost all hope of a happy ending, depending on whether or not it's worth it. So insecure, no one's perfect. We spend it with no shame. We blow that like Coltrane. We in here like Rogaine, or leave it like Cobain. And when I'm long gone, that is it. You ready? This is not a wig. Oh God. So yeah, that's all I basically do. Just take the whole thing out. I would put oil in it, but I put oil in it as I took it down, so we're not about to sit here and do that again. And I think this color is not from my hair. I think it's from the grapeseed oil, actually. Thank you. So, Okay, I think I only needed one, but all right. Okay. All right. That is it, guys. You can pick it out. You can put it up. I won't, because I don't usually have to pick it out when I take them out, because the frizz and the heat will set it off for me, you know? So
you said, you're gonna have to say what you said again, because you're gonna be able to hear them.
Damien, I like frizz, so that's why with some of the strands you saw me twisting, I was kind of like pulling them apart. I like to frizz. So yeah, now you can definitely see the purple. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are the best. Stay tuned, see what else I'm uploading. And like, subscribe, comment, all that extra stuff. See you guys in my next video. Bye. All right, Trick, turn off the camera.
Whole squad on that real shit. Yeah. The other night, Lavish Lee told me that I'm all these people listen to. She said they love me unconditional. Imagine how I feel to watch another nigga at the top. You know that if you wasn't you, you would be dissing you, dawg. Damn, okay, from that perspective, I see what you talking about. No way to soften that. Cause me, I was trying to find out where I lost them at. But maybe I ain't lose them at all. Maybe I keep moving forward and they're just stagnant. They ain't moving at all. But when they need their favor, who do they call? Maybe I'm searching for the problems, asking what was said and who was involved. Too focused on people's feedback and proving them wrong. They say the shoe can always fit no matter who for this on. These days feel like I'm squeezing in them. Whoever won before just wasn't thinking big enough. I'm about to leave them with them. Cause if I run the game in these, man, it seems to split it. No pun.